Station Merrimack, 5.5 miles to channel 16.
South Ferry Harbor, Massive Coast Run Station, Merrimack River, can we switch to 2-2?
2-2.
I know, I was here for the other one yesterday. We got here right after the other one yesterday.
Really?
I don't know. I don't know, but I watched them leave from Salisbury. I saw the guy driving up on the flybridge, and then the girl passed him something to go upstairs, and then they drove off. I said, oh, they're off for a good day. Just thinking to myself, you know.
Yeah.
They got here, and that was it.
That's... I got the towboat yesterday. They said that the guy had a fuel leak.
Yeah.
The engine got just loaded.
Wow. That'll do it.
Yeah.
That's...
We gotta pull away a little bit. There's 100 gallons of gas on the fucking thing.
Yeah, pull up a little bit.
He just sent the photo to the Eagle Tribune.
Is that who runs that boat with the Air Patrol?
Yeah.
I'm surprised it hadn't exploded yet.
I got so many forms of social media, I don't think I've covered them all yet.
Oh, here they go. Now they're going to... put the fire out.
The towboat has the pumper?
Yep, right there. They got the hose out and everything. That's the Newburyport Harbor Master.
They're asking if they want to let it go burn to the ground or let it sink or if they want to prevent it. I don't know.
That was the towboat people.
I guess the towboat people. Now everybody's hitting me up.
We are giving him the room. Perfect.
I know, you want to be 10 feet away.
Boat owners on this Salisbury Harbor Master boat, the boat owners, and they're watching their boat going down. He's right in my way. That's all right. Back up just a little bit. There we go. Cool, right there. That's awesome.
Because he backs up.
I wanted to go down.
There it goes, essentially. It just sunk.
Yeah, there it goes. What's gonna stink is if they don't have insurance, they're liable for that fuel spill.
Well, it's burning off. I know, and then afterwards, yeah.